The painting actually truly represents Zao Wou-Ki's 80s style. We call it infinity period. The infinity period actually was capturing the essence of Eastern and Western artist expression, philosophies. It reflects the artist's personality and also what he believed in art.